my dear children, our first chapter is numbers up to 200. We have already learned about the numbers from 1 to 100. 100. 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. What are digits? 0 to 9 are 1-digit numbers. 0 to 9 are called digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 are called digits. 0 to 9 numbers. That is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 are called digits. Using these digits, we can make big numbers. These digits ubayogich namaku valiya numbers undakan pattum. Using these digits, we can make big numbers. Then 0 to 9 is 1-digit numbers. 0 mudal 9 varayulladana 1-digit numbers. These are 1-digit numbers. Then the smallest 1-digit number is 0. Smallest 1-digit number is 0. Smallest 1-digit number is 0 and greatest 1-digit number is 9. Smallest 1-digit number is 0. Greatest 1-digit number is 9. Then 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. There are 2 digits. 1, 2. 9 parallel the 1-digit numbers are 9 parallel to the number. That is 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. This is the smallest 2-digit number. There are 2 digits, 1, 2. That means the smallest 2-digit number is 10. The smallest 2-digit number is 10. Which is the greatest 2-digit number? It is one, the first. First 1-digit number is 0, 9. But 1 is 0, 10. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. Then 99 is the greatest 2-digit number. Greatest 2-digit number is 99. Greatest 2-digit number is 99. Which is the smallest 1-digit number? Smallest 1-digit number is 0. Greatest 1-digit number is 9. Then smallest 2-digit number is 10. Greatest 2-digit number is 99. 99 plus 1, 100. 99 is 100. That is the smallest 3-digit number. Now we are going to study about number and number name. Number and number name. Number and number name from 100 to 1000. First example is 101. How we can read this number? First, we represent this number in placement chart. Ones, tens, hundreds. One is in the place of ones. Zero is in the place of tens. And one is in the place of hundred. That means this number is read as 100, 100, and 1, 101. 101. 01 is read as 1. That means this number is read as 101. Next example. 235 is represented in placement chart. Ones, tens, hundreds. 5 is in the place of ones. 3 is in the place of tens. And 2 is in the place of 100. So this number is read as 200. 3 tens means 30. 235. This number is read as 235. ഇതുപോലെ എല്ലാ നമ്പേഴ്സും ത്രീ ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പേഴ്സ് എല്ലാം തന്നെ നമുക്ക് ഇതുപോലെ പ്ലേസ്മെന്റ് ചാർട്ടിൽ എഴുതി അതിന്റെ നെയിം റീഡ് ചെയ്യാമെന്നാണ്. ഇനി കുറച്ച് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ടീച്ചർ ഹോംവർക്ക് ആയിട്ട് തരും, അതെല്ലാവരും വൃത്തിയായിട്ട് നോട്ട്ബുക്കിൽ എഴുതി സെൻഡ് ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ, താങ്ക് യു.